This Precision and Promise segment is brought to you by Oklahoma Proton Center.
1 in 9 men will be diagnosed with prostate cancer in their lifetime. Making a decision on treatment can often be overwhelming because of the variety of different treatment options available. These include everything from active surveillance of the cancer to more invasive approaches like surgery or brachytherapy. For most patients, long-term survival is excellent regardless of the choice of treatment. So the large consideration is for side effects and to minimize those as an important component of the overall treatment decision. With proton therapy, we can deliver more of the radiation to the prostate and minimize the radiation dose to adjacent organs. I've been involved with high-dose prostate cancer treatment using radiation for over 20 years, and proton therapy allows us to deliver less radiation to the patient.
Call now or visit OKCProton.com to find out if proton therapy is right for you.